stitch him up. No questions asked. And you can be a doctor again.